Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. I am Rishni Ghosh of class 7. In the summer vacation, we all feel very hungry and we don't feel like troubling our mothers. So, I learned a very simple recipe for the cupcake. And I would like to share it with all of us. So, the ingredients that we need are 3 tablespoons flour. It can be wheat flour or maida. 1.5 tablespoon cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking powder, a pinch of baking soda, 3 tablespoon condensed milk, 2 tablespoon melted butter, and 4 tablespoon milk. So let's start. First, we're gonna add the flour. Now we will add 1.5 tablespoon cocoa powder. Now we are going to add the baking powder. So the baking powder we are supposed to add is 1/8. So I have 1/4 with me. So I'm going to make it half and put the half into the glass. Now we will take the baking soda. I've added the baking soda and now we are gonna mix our dry ingredients. Please ensure that it's mixed properly and I have mixed. Now we are gonna add our wet ingredients. First we're gonna add the condensed milk, 3 tablespoons. Now, we will add melted butter, 2 tablespoons. Now, we will add the milk. Now, we will mix it. Mix well and ensure that there are no lumps left. Now, I am going to transfer this into a cup. And make sure that the cup should be microwave proof. Now I'm gonna put it in the microwave. For 3 minutes. Now I shall take out the cupcake out of the microwave. As you can see, it's very easy and you can put some chocolate syrup over it. And now the cup is ready to be eaten. I thank you and I hope you like this video.